So the dung and the urine contains a lot of information. So this is why, and this one's very interested.